Manzoni is a big scheme to avoid having a conventional showroom. I'm trying to find something which has got a degree of permanence. And so rather than do a showroom, we much prefer to do a restaurant. And then that restaurant acts as a showroom, an office, and a bar. When we do interiors, we tend to go large on materiality, which is the same as what we do with the product. In this space, you'll see granite, which form the bar itself, which are the offcuts from the blocks of marble as they're quarried in the hills above Verona. Recycled paper, you'll see cork. And for once, we've got some lights that really, really are bright and illuminate and make this very minimal and monastic atmosphere where we'll be serving lunches and dinners. Why restaurant? Because I think in the world where everybody has a really short attention span, food is one of the few things that can slow people down. It's a perfect space where people can actually test out and see the products in action before they consider them for themselves. We're going to be doing Italian food, and it's really here in Milan that I first learned the connection between food and design and business, and I observed that really all the best decisions are made over lunch or dinner. So come and try that out for yourself.